慧校园，我们在这里探索升空，遇见未来。
Founded in 2000, Macau University of Science and Technology, MUST, has rapidly developed into the largest multidisciplinary university in Macau, with 7 faculties and 3 schools, and a student enrollment of around 19,000. MUST has several national research platforms,including 2 state key laboratories under the Ministry of Science and Technology of China, State Key Laboratory of Lunar and Planetary Sciences, State Key Laboratory of Quality Research in Chinese Medicines, and the National Observation and Research Station of Coastal Ecological Environments in Macau. MUST signed a strategic cooperation agreement with Huawei in 2021.To use new technologies to promote the construction of an innovation environment and accelerate the digital transformation and smart intelligent upgrade of the university.
澳门科技大学月球与行星科学国家重点实验室是我国唯一一个天文与行星科学领域的国家重点实验室。实验室成立初期已参与多项国家探月工程任务。2019年，澳门首颗科学卫星“澳科一号”卫星项目落户澳门科技大学。为了支持卫星研究，大学和中科院合作建立了澳门卫星科学与应用数据中心。华为为实验室及国家深空探测工作提供高技术、高算力、高能效、高安全且可靠的数据中心解决方案。
In 2017, MUST released a strategic plan for the development of smart campus, specifying goals and development paths to focus on research and innovation, teaching and learning, database management, customer-oriented services, and building a unified service platform.
从建校之初，澳门科技大学就非常重视信息化建设。威马是澳科大智慧校园发展的重要亮点之一。澳科大使用华为多网融合的 Cloud Campus 解决方案，打造一张全无线覆盖、全业务支撑、全智慧运维的智慧校园网络，为威马持续可靠运营提供业务随行的有力支撑。
基于全校互联网覆盖的 WeMus 的智慧校园平台，让我们的大学生活更加便利，也让我们的学习更加数字化、多元化。
疫情期间，大学推出了 WeMus 的云课堂、智慧教室，实现以学生为中心，线上线下结合智慧教学场景，突破传统课堂时空限制，提升教学体验和效率。
To promote the development of an innovative environment and smart campus, accelerating digital transformation and upgrade of AI-based services with equal emphasis on teaching and learning, research and innovation, and being active in knowledge transfer, Macau University of Science and Technology is reaching out to the world.